start with you, Steve Ogutu. Are you confident that Jubilee have the ability to deliver the Big Four by the time the term ends?
Wow, I think there is goodwill to have some of these the Big Four agenda.
Unfortunately, goodwill might not be what Kenyans are looking out for.
Yes, and I'm saying there's goodwill, but there's still a lot of work that needs to be done, even in terms of tackling corruption. You know, there is a lot of money that we're losing to corruption. You know, the Auditor General report indicates that we lose close to $1 trillion every year to corruption. And this is a country that is talking about Big Four agenda, and you wonder where this money is going to come from if we are not genuinely tackling corruption. Mm. In the past, immediately after the re-election of President Uhuru Kenyatta, we had the NYS2, you know, and many other scandals, you know, in the past few months. And I think there is need for there to be, you know, a very renewed strength and spirit to fight corruption, mm-hmm. and not just from the presidency, but also from the bodies charged with tackling corruption, like the ESCC. There needs to be collaboration with the office of the ODPP and the DCI. I mean, there needs to be a very coordinated effort mm-hmm. to make certain that this menace of corruption is addressed. Because if we don't tackle corruption, then I think all the good plans that the government have will just remain, you know, dreams.
Let me come to you, James Mamudleo. What do you feel?